We are here with Rachel from Luxury Daily. And now, Rachel, why do you think Chanel won't be affected by this lawsuit?
Well, I feel like every day there's like another lawsuit out that, you know, someone tripped in Cartier and, you know, now they're suing the store, you know, whoever owes this much money to whoever else. And I think it's just a way for people to just try to milk money out of huge luxury houses that they know are very wealthy. And I don't think that it's really that, you know, it's not really, it doesn't have a lot of weight behind it, the whole scandal. And I think that everyone has a lot of respect for Chanel, and they know that, you know, their products are quality and everything like that, so I don't think that their reputation will be affected.